Birthdays are meant to be celebrations. But I feel like after a certain point, we stop celebrating. I can't tell you when that happens though. When did growing up become growing old? When did the number of candles stop matching our age? When did the cake start looking like calories to burn? How did the birthday wishes start piling up like sand at the wrong end of the hourglass, reminding me that I'll never be 16 again? I swear I turned 15 just last week. How am I so changed now when deep down I'm still 15 years and 7 days old? I'm so scared of getting old.